Hi, friends. Today we are going to put together this puzzle into a picture like this, based on alphabetical order. Let's get started.